Hello everyone, and welcome back to Delivering Some Fish Oil.
Fish!
¿Cómo? Dark, was you start screaming?
Fish!
Exactly.
Yeah.
Yeah, I am not gonna deliver 13 of those. I can go. Each more of it.
これならすぐに報告できそう。これならすぐに報告できそう。
At least some of those are pretty easy still. But more importantly, we have tattoo. Yeah, I'm trying not to grab too many, especially since more just keep dropping up.
Yeah.
And they're pretty much random anyway, for as far as I can tell, those requests are not. I'll recreate more bandit reputation. Oh, so that's where...
Hey, ain't nothing like having friends in low places.
Yep.
Or something to that effect, I guess.
Oh, I guess the bandits also have a shop. And now I get a discount.
What, chemist?
Where should I go?
That's funny to me.
Alright, that's probably for... Where are we actually supposed to go now? Alright. If we're looking for, should be to the north after the forest. It's okay. Anyway.
Ne. ¿Dónde
vas?
Look,
whatever it was, I didn't do it, okay?
クリボード、何読んでるの？あるトレジャーハンターが書いた自叙伝さ。 子供の頃から何度も読み返している本なんだ。俺がトレジャーハンターになるきっかけにもなった。ま、俺にとっての起源みたいなもんさ。へえ、トレジャーハンターの自叙伝か。なんだか面白そうだな。
She's not the kind to lie.
お? フィーも興味あるのか。気まうじゃねえか。どうだ。俺のとこ来ないか。相棒に迎えてやるぜ。フィー。やれやれ。釣れないね。どんなことが書いてあるの。教えてやってもいいんだが。 やっぱり俺の口から語るもんじゃねえな。興味があるなら今度貸してやるから自分の目で確かめてみな。いいの？じゃあ楽しみにしてるね。Fair
enough.
She is the type to enjoy doing mostly anything.
You could say so. But more importantly, Claudia. Listen,
very
sure.
Important.
Yes. Claudia. Hello, best hero.
Claudia, こんなところで何してるの? ちょっとお散歩ね。 P-chan は元気だね。 そうだ。もし時間あるなら、ちょっと座って話さない？
Oh, that sounds so wonderful.
大賛成。そっか。やっぱりお仕事大変そうだね。
Totally not a day.
Totally not a day.金額交渉でちょっと揉めちゃって大変だったな。
大
丈夫だったの？正直慣れちゃったかな。よくあることすぎて。すごいな。やっぱり小さい頃からルベルトさんのお仕事そばで見てたおかげだね。
いや、プロバブリー。
とってもかっこいいと思うよ。ありがとう。ライザたちと離れてからの3年間、寂しくなる日もたくさんあったけど。
A lot of lonely days with no one else in her bed.
ライザにそう言ってもらえると、頑張ってきてよかったなって思えるよ。3年、長かったよね。
I mean, the deep end of building atelier out of anyone in the island's capacity to find them.
楽しみにしてるね。
For just a small group to hang out together. The atelier did in fact have a bed.
どこか行きたいの
か? Anyway, that can wait.For now, let's go check whatever that is.
今日は新しい何かに出会えるかも。
Well, we were going to go north anyway. After this episode, try to figure out, you know, why it's doing the things it's doing.
Hey! ただの石ってこれでいいのかしら。そもそもただの石ってどういう石なの？
That's a good question, everybody. What actually defines an ordinary rock?
そうだ、大正に水が置かないと在庫が少なくなってたんだった。よーいし
ょ。
木材みたいな重い素材はもう少し効率的に集める方法が欲しいね。
That's a red one, so we probably can't use it yet.
こっちの木は島で取れる木よりもがっちり中身が詰まってる感じがするね。
There it is. Oh, it's rook. So, your rum is some rook, right? Is everything okay? Nice rice. I'm so hungry.
She's having a bad day.
What? Are you alright?
Yeah, she's having a bad day.
Do you want me to get you something? Thank you, if you wouldn't mind. Yeah, got it. Deliver food. Oh, we don't actually have food items, so... I guess we'll be back and don't start to death meanwhile.
Try not to die.
Yeah, that. We may take a few days. So it's that other exit as opposed to that exit over there. Okay. There is quite a bit of exploration around here. Did we ever go this way? Don't think we did.
Yoisho!
That's why I found out it was poison, so take a little bite and see what's happening.
I mean...
How have you survived?
Probably by bringing antidote with him.
Okay, that's poisonous. Some antidotes.
Well, we did need to grab mushroom colonies. If the game will deign to drop them for me. I keep forgetting I need to press A. Well, think that Yosa is angry.
Fine.
He's gonna go.
Oh, come on. Just wants a hug.
Oh well.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Look at, I still very much love Claudia. We're gonna need quite a bit of scrap paper. What I meant to press? There we go. Okay, so from here we go this way. I suppose I'll come back for mushrooms later. Oh. Oh, it's literally just a campfire.
Sorry, but I need you for synthesis.
Pretty much. Oh, this place is pretty big.
A bit.
Makes sense.
So da.
この湖の底に町が沈んでるなんて。
Wouldn't even surprise me. 一見しただ
けじゃ全くわからないね。ここからじゃ湖の底も見えないし。
Sounds like it goes pretty deep.
湖があったのは知ってましたが、町が沈むほどの深さとは思っていませんでした。
Oh, it's probably just hiding the entrance.
とっても綺麗な湖なのに。
Probably.
そう考えると、ちょっとだけ怖く感じるかも。
まあ、俺はここだと思ってるが、俺の考えが間違っている可能性も十分あり得るからな。何にせよ。潜って調べてみるまでは謎のままってことだ。
Fair enough. Tutorial: Airdrop. Airdrop will allow you to dive and move underwater by pressing X. Underwater, you'll be able to uncover sunken treasure chests and gathering points unavailable on land. There might even be hidden areas that you can only access through submerged pads. No shit.Explore the waters to find all kinds of things to do. But first...
Hey!
I've also trained, so I'll be able to do this. Hey! Hey! Hey!
Hey! I've used a lot of needles in the description.
Oh wow, that really does go rather deep.I'm dumb. Want to know what I forgot to do? Equip it.
Yes.
Well, inventory was getting kind of full anyway. I think.There it is, airdrop. Also, I kinda forgot to give Claudia the weapon I made.
ボーケンにはトラブルがつきもんだからな。警戒を怠るんじゃねえぞ。
That's what I need.
この花ならいい素材になるんじゃないかしら。それ。
That's what we have a few extras.
ザクザクっと。
And I should probably grab more scrap paper.
くるくるくる。
If I can.This is kinda cool, I have to say.
As long as you don't have to try fighting anything down there.
Wakuwaku suru ne.
I'm also very amused at the fact that there's like actual underwater modifiers to the sound. Like the voices and all.
Yeah.
There it is. What's the sword? Oh, the Genesis Stone! That's pretty useful. I see I can find quite a bit of debris down here, and apparently some bushes. It's a fish, man. Yeah, it doesn't look like I can attack down here at all, so...
As long as you don't run into anything unpleasant, you should be fine.
Pretty much. Either way, what's important is finding... I think... No. We're right on top of it. Maybe it is just that over there. Or maybe it's like under a cave or something. I just have to look around carefully. Really does look like it would be like right there, but am I missing something? I mean, there's a door icon right there. I'm gonna check on that though because it looks like coral. It is indeed
cool.
Lake floating island, huh? Okay, how did I miss that? Oh, the voice even shifts if I surface mid-sentence. That's definitely well done. Also, yes, this is indeed an entire city. What the... Okay then. Hey, those are white. Anyway, let's actually get the cutscene. before I get too distracted.
Yokata, kuki ga aru yo. Airdrop no okage de kuki wa suete ta no ni. Nanda ka ikigurashii kanji datta ne.
Yeah, I can imagine.
Iki ga dekiru to wa ie, suichu wo zutto oyogu no wa sasuga ni tsukaremasu kara ne.
Sore ni shitemo, konna tokoro ni irigucho wo tsukuru nante, ittai nani wo kangaete run daro?
I'm guessing the terrain was a bit different. ここが湖になる前に作ったのが、湖になった時に沈んだだけじゃねえのか。いやー。
とにかく先に進んでみよう。そうすれば何かわかるかもしれない。
Yeah. That's always a something to look forward to.
Okay.
Pilots and everything.
あれなんだろう、どこかが崩れて落ちてきたものじゃないみたいだけど。
That's a word for it. It seems like that was part of the roof. For some reason.
あの伝承は真実だったんだ。
Mm-hmm.
あれはただの岩じゃない。空から落ちてきた星だよ。
けど、それにしちゃおかしくないか？どうしてこんな中にそんなものがある？周りのものは明らかに後から作られてるだろう？
Yeah, that does sound like it.
そうなんだよね。天井に穴が開いてるわけでもないし。ん？ねえ、上の方、あれ建物じゃない？
I mean... Oh.Yes, that is also some kind of structure.
まさか、人が住んでるなんてことないよね。
Let's hope the roof stays up.
ちょ、ライザ！怖いこと言わないでよ。
何にせよ、上にも何かあるのは確かだな。
Sounds good.
どこから行けるか、探してみようぜ。
Right, so first things first.
推理をまとめてみ、何やるんだっけ？
See, underwater worm. The winged dragon lives in the sunken city of Star. Nobody knows when it took up residence there, or if it can even swim. Forest people's weapon. A weapon normally found in forest ruins was also found in here. Could there be some connection between the forest and the city?Stars that fell from the sky left many fragments in the sunken city of stars. These fragments serve to guide the owners. Vessel of the Star World. Okay then. Magic instrument that collects and extracts mana from the world. It's said that it was created by those who learned the wisdom of the stars from the spirits. And lastly, deadly carnivorous fish? Giant fish monsters can swim through anything.They can sneak up on their prey, so you have to watch out for any approaching things. Indeed.
Yoisho. Hey!
Ishikoro nanka de yokere wa atoriye no mae ni mo korogatte ru daro ni.
Well, I suppose we can go that way first. Kinda.Also, hello there!
Eh? Teki? Ateru!
I charge. Okay.
What a biscuit. Well, kinda figured that was indeed one of the things. I'm guessing.
うちの会社だとかなり高値で取引されてるものだよ。
Yep, we need those two.
よいしょ!
これも素材になっちまうのか... くれって言っても無理だろうな...
Wow, actual steps we can use. Can't go in there, though. So I'll probably just have to go around. What? What is that thing?
Well.
Your kiss, but more importantly, flower pony.
That must be.
Actually spamming arrows. So I think I just noticed with my friend going to battle and win when Raisa, Claudia and Patricia are in this party. I hadn't even noticed.
That's fucking fine.
I just put all of them together because of course I will. Well, let's get some back as well. Anyway, I think we were supposed to get... Not quite. Probably just have to go around. Yeah. Oh well, let's see, there's a treasure chest. Trade this one. Might as well get it, it's probably one of the required things. Ermine Tail. Oh, that's for that guy. Might as well. Oh. Was it a Claudia? Oh, it is for Claudia. Just a bit difficult to tell bow from boomerang sometimes. Sure. Let's glass cannon it. But for now, I hope you'll have fun. And we'll see you next time. Bye bye!